So you're just recoating the bacon, is that correct?
That's the one.
Then you just put it back in the fridge overnight and do the same again tomorrow night.
Yep, every 24 hours.
So tell us about this cure, Mrs. Kane.
Okay, this is your standard no additive cure. I'm just pouring off the liquid that's formed. And this is just salt. It's the sodium nitrite that actually gives the red colour to the product. And you can see we've got a bit of fluid. More fluid because we've got a bit more pork in here. Okay, just rinsing the salt and cure it off the bits of bacon, or about to be bacon.
Cures, honeydew cure, brown sugar and salt cure. So let this soak for a couple of hours, we'll drain it and we'll give it another soak for an hour and we'll let it dry. You don't need to keep the flies off it. And feed them pumping away. Up here, bacon's been drying away for over 24 hours now. You see, this is the brown sugar and salt cure. And this one over here, the redder colour, is one of the nitrates in it. It's the honeydew cure.
Well, that doesn't look too bad, does it?
So this is stuff for nitrates. And this is also nitrate, this is the brown sugar and salt cure.
It doesn't look too bad either, does it?
They look pretty good.